I'm Simon Cowell for Peter. Far be it from me to be critical, but I find it really appalling that this year thousands of dogs will die of heat stroke inside parked cars. There people thought that that little errand would only take a minute, or it wasn't that hot. But delays happen, and temperatures inside a car quickly rise in summer, even when the window's cracked. Never, ever leave your dog inside a parked car. Your dog idolizes you. In warm weather, keep him safe at home.